is pretty mad sometimes, I think, about how people have progressed and the way that planes and that can just soar, kind of like our dreams can, if we only let them.
Fly too close to the sun, though, you understand? Equus thing, you understand?
I think that's a really good point that Jack's just made, that actually flying a bit too close to the sun can melt the wings of your dreams.